The Jewish religion, I believe, like Hinduism, but I don't claim to be an expert, and please correct me if you think I say something that is not correct, but we have never been a proselytizing religion. We've never gone out there and captured a territory and say, all of you people must convert to Judaism.
After conquering Edom, almost half of Judea's population was non-Jewish, which under Jewish law meant that merely half the population was exempt from certain taxes as well as military service. With basically no legal way to deal with this, Hyrcanus had the entire Edomite population forcibly converted to Judaism.